Introducing Multimedia Search by Microsearch. Multimedia Search allows you to combine documents and videos into one fully searchable database. This is the home page. From here, you can access the table of contents, the search page, an optional login where users can set preferences, or even begin a search from the quick search bar located in the top right-hand corner. Let's begin by looking at the table of contents. Here, you can organize your data however you want to. You can nest as many folders inside of others, and a simple click opens a folder and lets you drill down to the document or, in this case, video that you're looking for. Let's click on a video and access the video player page. When you reach the video player page from the table of contents, the video will begin playing at the beginning automatically. You can see that the video player itself is on the left, and on the right is the video's transcript. You can scroll the transcript to read ahead. If you see a line that looks interesting to you, simply click it, and both the video and the transcript will jump to that location. You can also access metadata about the video by clicking the link in the lower left-hand corner. The metadata is entirely determined by you and contingent upon the information that is relevant to your video. Next, let's check out the search page. On the search page, you can search on a variety of fields. The first field, labeled transcript, will search the transcript of the video or the text of a document. Other fields are also available and can be set by you. Let's conduct a search on the word science. The next page that opens is the search results page. You can see that it can include both videos and documents. There are hits in context showing you where the word appears in that video. Let's click a video and access the video player page. Here again, the video plays on the left while the transcript scrolls on the right. You can jump between search results by clicking the next arrow down the bottom. You can also click on the text of the transcript to jump to the point in the video and transcript that you'd like to see. Next, let's take a look at perhaps the most innovative feature of multimedia search, clip and share. If you find something in a video that you'd like to share, simply click and drag a portion of the transcript. A window will appear with a link and a button that will allow you to send that link via email. When a user clicks the link, they'll be directed to the video, which will start playing at the exact moment that you shared. Let's return to the search page to check out some of the advanced search features. You'll notice an index button to the right of the transcript field. By entering in a few letters of the search term you're looking for and clicking index, a list of other terms that begin with those letters will appear. You can simply click one of those terms and it will populate the transcript field. Additionally, you can search on a number of fields together. Let's conduct a search for videos and documents that include the word science in the category education. Once again, the search results page will load, but this time the results are limited to videos that appear in the category education. From here, you can export the results in an Excel file or click the search button to go back and add more criteria to your search. Some sites feature the ability for users to log in and set preferences relevant to them. You can also allow new users to register from the same login page. And that's Multimedia Search by Microsearch. Learn more at www.microsearch.net.